us. In this video, we will see how to make like this shed work, truss and shed work. Okay, this is I'll make for my client. This is sample design, simple design. Okay, and I'm not make any detailed structure for this drawing. Okay, just only for designing. He has only design how it's look, truss and sheet. Okay, let's start. And we'll go for front view. I don't want to make delete. Okay, this is level 0, level 2. Create similar. Structure columns to a minute 5 square. Yes, all about square bar. This is 6 inches. Okay. Six inches. Okay. This is a column. This is a center. This is floor top level. That's it. Now we have to make a truss. Okay, truss size is 46 and the height is 6 feet. Okay, now start new family English matrix truss. Now start to create top code. And bottom. Okay, and create web. Okay, before start, I'll create only reference. So create the one sample web and offset 4 inches. Just delete and create web. I'll make this 3.3. This is the standard. And delete this. Select, copy, okay. Let's make this little bit center and re-edit the verb clear touch up to bottom. And cross verb. Okay, and now just mirror okay. Now trust family is ready. Input okay for plan. I'll make trust. This is imported from. Okay. That's all. Say end level make 0. That's all. See how it slope. We want to move this up to this area. This 2 inches up. Okay, this is fine. And select that. Unpin. And I'll make 4 inches. Okay, make 6, 5. Okay, same thing have to do. Okay, same thing, unpin this and edit that. Sounding like 10, 14, 15, 16, 15 by 6. Okay, fine. That's okay. Fine. Okay, now process ready. If you want to make, if you like to touch both tube, same thing. Just one by one, you have to select and re-edit. That's all. Same thing you have to do. Okay, cross section of the same. Unpin. Search. Same thing you have to do for all. Okay, now truss is ready and go for floor level. Just go to site, this is this, and copy constraint. Ready. Now how to make purlin. Okay, go for beam system. Top view, go to top view, and edge, just make 2 inch inside. This is also how to make 2 inch inside. I'll make mistakes. That's why this area we have to make cladding, side cladding. We need gap for the side cladding. So inches. First I'll move this. Okay. Beam direction. Okay. Go to front view. Just make 3 feet 3 inches. Okay, and move. And to move up bottom. Okay. bottom and have to make one more copy. Copy. Okay, fine. Okay, I'll make one mistake. This bottom, I'll make the same row. We have to make here. No problem. We'll make the same edge, outer edge. That's a problem. Okay. Problem. Side. And boundary. Yes, make one inches. Reach. Okay, now for lane ready. Okay, beam is ready now.